Loved ones are remembering a woman who died last month when her house suddenly collapsed. Funeral services were held yesterday for 38-year-old Tika Justice at Saint Phillips Baptist Church in Hamilton Township. One of her two daughters is still recovering from her injuries suffered during that collapse, which happened back on July 23rd. An effort to raise money to cover the funeral expenses met its goal.